Well struck, Uncle. You're too fast.
Before we eat, I have one last question. For generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control over our emotions. And...
You know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess... protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jin. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor.
I'm not her samurai.
Your sword.
Where can I find a horse?
The stables aren't far. This way. Sword.
Where can I find a horse?
The stables aren't far. This way.
More riders.
Islands crawling with them.
Where are the stables?
Behind that burning farmhouse. Follow me. Slit their throats and kill them without a sound.
Without honor. I will not break my code.
Face me, invader! Samurai Bursha!
Everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it! More guards.
Don't let anyone escape. Thank you, my lord.
They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves. And I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who need you. My brother. The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you. Get to the horses.
They're samurai horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And us. Which horse do you want?
Easy there.
He suits you.
And he needs a name. Sora, light from the heavens.
Holding your uncle inside. The walls are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Khotun Khan set fire to our best swordsmen. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first. Wait here until I finish them. I've come for Lord Shimura. Surprised.
What's all that noise?
Not sure. Mongols fired them off at the beach.
We can't keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Call of Chinakturna!
I am Jin Sekai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sekai. I will show him his nephew, broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin!
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Your uncle is watching. Submit, Lord Sakai.
Slit your throat!
Easily he can bring peace to your home. Save yourself.
I failed. Again. Father.
Jin. Help me. May your death benefit all beings.
Young master, it's time.
I'm coming, Yuriko.
The whole island has come to mourn your father.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the trees.
And uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's pyre.
Thank you, Yuriko.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
Your father protected the people above all else. A true samurai.
I couldn't save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within this blade. He is always with you. You will come to my fortress as my ward. Today, say goodbye to your father.
How do I save?
Yuna.
Jin, what happened?
I found Lord Shimura. I could have saved him, but the Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home. Killed our samurai.
He forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak. Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. And retake our home.
You'll need some help.
Raiders. The Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide. In the grass.
You
They must be searching for you. Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai mounts, trained to return to their masters.
Nice trick. The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Trained warriors. Like Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi. They can help.
My brother can help too.